A CD player?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. What are you doing, taking pictures of my zip?
No, you don't have a zip.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Oh, yes, I do. I'm gonna get this back.
It is.
Glockenspiel. Well, where'd she go? This is our dining room right now. Oh my god. Okay. Marti.
What?
Oh.
Did you just say what?
No.
I did.
Okay, so you do all night here? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah.
Okay.
All good. Night. He and I are doing that together.
Right, good. What is Dixon doing? Anything?
He's going.
He does Don't You Feel It? You do the Don't You Feel It. You come in, you start into it, right? Right here? You start it. And then you come in. And okay, maybe I should say that. See, there's a hole.
We've got percussion. So there's going to be a...
Well, what? You know what?
He has a good one.
Just if she just says
you mean right after coming out of the so fine part?
Yeah. And before we go into the...
You and me both. I think that's a good idea.
Okay, good one.
And now it's over holding.
Love it. Loving it, babe. Yeah,
oh, okay, go ahead, go.
I am. I'm going.
Once we do the four all nights, then you just go to and I'm going to go to feel it, and then she can kind of do anything she wants, and we've got a nice bed for her to do her feel it and crap.
Well, I always thought that D minor was always the saddest key.
Thank you, Edie. Okay.
Oh, no, I was doing something from This Is Spinal Tap.
Oh, sorry. I thought it was Little Edie. Now, here is, this is like alphabetical order, just different things about dreams,
I'll
right?
I'll take a look.
Right? Like, look at this. Creativity and dreaming, right? Okay, but check up, and then at the very end, it tells, like, what things, like, if you look at this. If you dream of a globe,
Oh, wow.
It just kind of tells you what it means, right? And I'll look at, there's one thing in here that is about one of the most common dreams. I think, let's see. I read this, and it was one of the most common dreams was not that you thought you were going to have a test, and you...
Well, that's not what I freak out about.
No, wait, just a reoccurring dream. This is the one.
Uh-huh.
Okay, for example, a student might periodically dream about a particular high school teacher with whom he has had a specific argument. Oh. Read this.
I will.
You'll find it interesting.
Okay.
Maybe.
What are your views on life?
Through bifocals.